You can zoom in and zoom out with your hands. It will be very easy to zoom in and zoom out and write it. As soon as you finish three given word, question one time, answer three time. First three when you finish writing, say yes sir and your name. So let's see who finishes first three. Till then I'm going and reading it on the board. A person or a thing that causes harm or trouble. Answer is minnat. Number two, a dangerous condition in which body temperature reduces due to the loss of body heat in extremely cold weather. Answer is hypothermia. Number three, a painful condition in which the skin freezes due to exposure to extremely cold weather. Answer is frostbite. Quickly write it down.
Yes, sir.
No one has yet finished the first three. Very bad. My boys would have finished writing all the six.
Excellent, Master
Rohan, sir.
Sir, I am.
I had written. I am in 6 months only, Muskan.
No, I told you that as soon as you finished 1, 2, and 3, then you have to say yes, sir. We have finished.
Sir, my work is done. Jamai,
sir. My boys
are very smart.
So done.
I had completed.
Musani Alisha.
How can I listen to two girls together?
Sir, my work is done, Rojani Inshia.
All six you have completed, Inshia?
No, sir, you have told me three times.
Okay, then Inshia, can you read first one?
Okay, sir. A person or a thing that causes harm or trouble. Minnans.
Very good, mute your mic.
Thank you, sir.
Only one. Yeah.
So my work is done.
Sir, my work is done, Muskan. All 6 months.
Muskan, read second one.
Okay, sir. Second one. A dangerous condition in which body temperature reduces due to loss of body heat in extremely cold weather. Answer, hypothermia.
Muskan, suggestion to you. You are reading very, very well. One suggestion which will make your reading very good. See, where it is extremely. Extremely means what? Very high. So you should speak extremely cold weather. You should feel what you are speaking, right?
Okay, sir.
So my work.
Very good. Okay, mute your mic.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah. Yes, Iman Fatima, can you read third one?
Yes, sir. A painful condition in which the skin freezes due to exposure to extremely cold weather. Answer, frostbite.
Frostbite. And that word is exposure.
Exposure
means when you take out your skin, when you go out to the cold weather, that is called exposure. You go out and you be in the contact with the cold weather. That is exposure to the cold weather.
Okay, sir.
Alisha, can you read fourth one?
Okay, sir. An area of a land with a particular physical feature.
Terrain.
Terrain.
Very good. Ismat Nayani. Who is that?
Yes, sir. Sayada Nayani.
Sayada, can you read fifth one?
Yes, sir. A large area of
a large area of eyes.
Eyes floating on the surface of the sea. Eyes forest.
Eyes flowing.
Eyes flowing.
Very good.
Sir, my work is finished.
Great. Sir, done. Excellent.
Sir, my work is done.
Sir, my one is.
Okay, mute your mic. Only one time you have to speak. Thank you. Muskan, can you tell me what is done?
Sir, what my work is done? Yes, sir.
I think I'm talking to Muskan. Muskan, what is the time?
8:34.
One more is left. Can I erase number 1 and 2, girls?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. Today, this class is the best class, really. They are not speaking purposely. They are giving answers. They are reading. They are writing. So let's see how many days you will behave this way. Someone's mic is on. Please don't turn it on without any reason. So the seventh one I have written is to find and follow a path. Answer is navigate.
Sir, my work is done.
Sir, done. Sayada Nayani.
Sir, done. Kulsumai.
Sir, my work is done. Muskan Rauchani. Sir, my work is done. Rauchani.
You people have written seventh one 3 times?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Oh, 10G speed.
Excuse me.
Yes. How many times you will say excuse me in one lecture, beta? Huh? Without any reason, you say, excuse me, excuse me. Okay. I think few girls are still writing. We will wait for them. Now, girls, let me tell you that I have asked a few questions which we have not done. Like, say, for an example, fill in the blanks, might be MCQ. So, these all things I have asked from the lesson. One best trick to solve is you have to read the lesson 2 times. Just you have to read the lesson 2 times. Why am I saying so? Because few questions I have asked which we have not done in the class. And in English, important thing is to understand the lesson. So read the lesson, understand it. If you are absent in the explanation lectures, I don't know if you have watched the YouTube videos or not. Read the lesson. Now, good thing is, I have given you options in every question. Not in the question answer. Question answer you have to type. But in all the objectives, I have given you option. Though I have asked MCQ, which we have not written in the fair book, but options are there. If you have read the story, can you not give the answer of MCQ?
No.
Yes,
sir. We can give.
Very easy. Now, say for an example, if I ask you, thank you. If I ask you fill in the blanks, which we have not done for 10th lesson, but if you know the story and if the options are given, fill in the blanks, question X, Y, Z, fill in the blanks. Now options are given. If you have read textbook 2 times, will you not be able to give the answer?
Yes, sir, we can give answer.
Yes, sir, we can be able to give answer.
So today your homework is you have to read lesson number 10 2 times. How many times?
2 times.
2 times.
And your second homework is you have to call your friends. You have to tell them, read lesson number 10 2 times. You can easily get the marks. This you have to tell at least to your 5 friends. How many friends?
Five friends.
And you have to then send me the WhatsApp message that, sir, I have called this friend today and I have told them to do this homework. Am I clear?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now, those who are still writing, they will only speak yes, sir. So I will wait for them. That means no one is writing. Now, Muskan, can you again tell me what is the time?
Yes, sir. 8:40.
Okay. So, girls, today we have revised Give One Word. So, I hope that you will read the lesson. Now, in the next exam, not in this. If you cannot control your mic, you can please leave the group. Because I cannot again and again get distracted. Now, girls, in your next exam, after FA4, whichever exam comes, I will ask you the question answers of lesson number 10. I know that in this exam, I have only asked you to learn the objectives. But in the next exam, I may ask you the question answers or the reference to context of this. And you know that in 40 marks exam, I always ask reference to context also. So please don't keep that thing in your mind that, oh, question answers we don't have to do. I will give you. Tomorrow our exam is there, right? Friday.
Yes, sir.
So I will give you question answers after the exam is completed to complete your fair book. And so I can ask even in the next exam. So keep that thing in your mind that in every lecture, if you will be present, you will give the proper answer, you will complete your books, only then you will get the proper attention and the marks. Because obviously, when we are teaching you here, you are paying attention like you are sitting in the classroom, you are completing your work, then obviously you will be counted as a good student. Okay. Now, have you all completed all the 7 Give One Word?
Yes, I have completed all the 7.
Yes.
And how many times you were writing it?
Three times. One time answer, three times.
Exactly. Okay. Oh, okay. So have a nice day, girls. Goodbye.
Goodbye, sir. Have a nice day.
Bye, sir. Have a fantastic day.
Bye, sir. Have a wonderful day.
Bye, sir. Have a great day.
Now who's lecture?
Now who's lecture?
Science.
is this Russian?
Kasvan Ifat.